Yo.
Get straight into this piece. Let's do it. Hope all is well with everyone. Almost the weekend. Yeah, so I'm gonna try to get a jump start on the uploads tomorrow. Maybe it'll provide me with a little bit extra time this weekend. Last weekend, I didn't know what I was getting into, and the uploads took longer than I anticipated, so didn't really have, I mean, I had some free time, but not as much as I wanted. But tonight, good evening, good afternoon, good morning, wherever you are in the world. My name is James, and welcome to the stream or the YouTube channel if you're watching the VOD later. Tonight's gonna be similar to yesterday in terms of, similar, but we're doing GRs to push for that 1400. I think that's what I'm gonna do first. And then we're going to have to do those visions again to grind for materials. Ran out of veiled crystals yesterday and was not happy. And I had to reroll. Oh, I also got the puzzle rings. I had to reroll those guys. Yeah, so we'll probably run visions for mats and legendaries as well. We'll try to min-max the difficulty of the visions this time. All right. Right now, we're going to push at least to the 1400. I should definitely be able to get there. Oh, and yesterday, we also equipped our new setup. Well, not really. We'll just switched items around, you know what I mean? Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and state it right now. If it gets to the point, I'm not gonna do too much more changing with this build. If it gets to the point to where I feel like I should be doing, like I have all my gear, at least ancient, the best, maybe not the best rolls, but at least the best attributes, my gear augmented. If I feel like it's just a Paragon grind from then on to get to GR50, I might end up cutting out, because I can feel myself like the appeal is starting to drop off a little bit. Like it's cool and it's fun when you have so many different ways to go and do things, but if it's just like, I mean, rifts themselves are you know, just back and forth, keep doing it, but getting there to push, you should know what I'm saying. Yeah, I don't know how much more to take of that.
Are you ready?
I don't even know what to get. I know I'm definitely not using Veil Crystals.
I cannot afford that.
I should have chosen. In hindsight, I should have chose a cheaper item to buy with the blood shards. 85, going to 87. Where are we at now? 1350.
Done.
Many nothing have stood. But few succeeded in overcoming.
I need help.
Wait, whoa. My, zombie dog. It's no bueno. No bueno. But I'm not kidding, man. If it comes just the Paragon grind, I'm not gonna stay here for it. And I foresee that being the case.
I strike at your heart.
And I definitely see myself things I can improve on the gear pieces themselves, you know.
Strike at your heart. Need more time.
Need more cooldown, though, too.
Needs more time.
You die.
Zombie dog died. I might actually, I foresaw my pets not being the best, or I theoried that pets may fall off the higher I get. But then I wondered if do they go off of my general stats, or do I need actual gear that affects their mitigation? I mean, it could still mean the bottom. First thought that they go off of whatever my mitigation is. You know, I'm rippy right now, so maybe they are too. Come on, dude.
My strike is true.
The Rift Guardian is here.
Wow.
Thank you.
could already be dead.
My name is Urshi, and like Uruk, I once served the ancient Nephilim. When the champions of ages past had proven themselves, I would attempt to improve the clarity of one of their gems. If you have a gem of sufficient quality, I can try to do this for you as well, champion. Hello.
I need to go back.
Your trial is finished.
I hope that's not too loud. What do we get here? We're at 1370. Okay, so let's see.
I wish you luck.
No way, right?
Your death comes.
Why is that one not dying? Wow, how many, like, it's not ticking hard, but enough. Maybe there's something I need to look at.
More time. to go back.
Yeah, make sure I... Okay, I do have it on. Okay. Rabid dog, so poison. Leeching goose. Big stinker.
My stomach feels strange. Did you forget to eat again? No. In fact, I decided to get the things eating out of the way. I kept at it until I
My power grows vast.
Just gonna get rid of all that. Unless, what is that? Nope, it's another. Better than what I got, is what it is. But it's physical, bro. Can't. Are these only in weapons, bro? Oh, man. I fucking hate that shit, man. Wait, do I have another one in here? I thought I had more. I had one more puzzle ring. That's four puzzle rings still. What? Am I already past tier 16? Yeah, 75. So I can do tier 16 puzzle rings for show. What am I at now? 1400. And go for a 93. Did we do it? I just need to get some more. Hold up, something in my ear. Well, not in my ear, but irritating.
He needs more time.
I'm not good at it.
I need mana.
A perfect strike. I need mana. Oh shit. I'm running out of resources now.
Need more time.
Now I'm running out of cooldown.
Yeah.
not catching the elites. I'm not catching the elites.
My curse upon you.
Here we go.
Not ready. Need more time.
Oh my gosh.
My strike is true. The spirit's able. Not ready yet. Need more time. The spirits grant me blessings. Needs more time.
Yeah, it's not for.
Thank you.
don't have 1400.
Let's see the gem. I am returning to town.
Just to get some blood shards.
Your valor is.
A faster one.
Are you strong enough to survive the trials?
A perfect strike. Need more time. You die.
The Rift Guardian has arrived.
You have tried. I cannot carry more. Let's see what we can do.
An ancient hellfire amulet. Okay. Well, yeah, you can't re-roll
before we go for that.
Your trial.
I want to salvage all this. Yeah, it's taking a lot, isn't it? Okay, I'm gonna be honest with you, I'm not doing this anymore. That's taking way too much. I can make out. What's that? New game. Not as special as those
needs more time.
I died?
No way, bro.
Not ready yet.
I didn't think he'd kill me like that. So I've got to Woo. Are they? That's all it gave me though, bro. I'm actually kind of mad. Hella nerf. Doesn't even feel worth it anymore. Can I go ahead and like run another one, bro? They just suck the fun. Of the game that I like to play. What the actual? That's so bullshit. That's all you get me?
Need more time. Need more time.
Not ready yet.
Notice that there's goblins on top of his. Oh man, it's so stupid. Like, bro, I need the soul harvest if I can.
Why would they make something like this, man? Like, Soul Harvest ticks down. And, like, just in this situation right here, I can't utilize this build to its, like, top ability. So this, like, set's useless. That's why I keep dying. Because I don't have my stacks of Soul Harvest, which helps me mitigate damage.
Any enemy stack, so I have to like stay on the outskirts. Woo!
Need more time.
Bro, I can't believe it's a one shot though, bro. He didn't drop any loot. Yeah,
I need to go back.
Puzzle rings are shit. I just hit 1 billion gold. Yeah, bro. Just like, I'm kind of bored. And I feel like I'm forcing myself. I don't even want to do these. Getting legendaries is just like 50 legendary, 50, yeah, 50 legendaries is ridiculous to reroll. It just is, man. Sets are bullshit. That's what I'm gathering. Alright. Let's do some of those. Let's see how far we can get one of these. Nah, cause that. I want to try one. I mean, I got 9 of them. Fuck it. She's here too.
I do not have enough mana.
What? Yeah, like my mana is like.
Thank you. needs more time.
Explosions, bro. That's a little something, though.
My strike is true. Your death comes.
Come on, bro. Are these essentially, no way, bro. No way. No way. No way. I died.
I hate this game.
I hate it. I just fucking hate it.
I grow in power.
That was so weak. What's up? What should I call you? Amethyst Tommy? Nah, I'm actually dreading my life right now. Because I'm starting to get bored. Low key. On this damn game. I went from having fun to this is so repetitive. And the build that I originally wanted to play is just not fast. Just call me Ivy. What's up? I mean, I'll probably be recording a video tomorrow on my off day of this may be, I don't know, man. I'm kind of like indecisive right now. I really don't want to play this right now. Oh shit, I don't know if I can do it on this difficulty. Oh, Amy. Oh, I get my bad. Okay.
my strike is true.
Might could actually go up and difficulty level.
The truth burns.
You know what? I kind of want to see. I have not put a lot of work into this set. I want to see how far I can get one of those echoing nightmares. Ah, but every time I get to stay in the spirit realm most of the time. But getting overwhelmed.
Need more time.
Well, given how I just died right there, I doubt I could survive an echoing nightmare.
I am returning to town.
Damage went up a lot, but
my strike.
That weak, huh? That...
You died.
What hit me there? I don't get it. There's this one random mob sometimes, and he's the portal. That's just crazy.
Need more money. Need help.
This one mob.
Need more time.
Hey, well, I just,
your evil undoes you.
Did he teleport on me, bro? I don't know if I can just... I don't know if I can keep doing this. Oh, he can already see me when I'm fucking... Why are they not dying? Why are they not dying?
More time.
I've been dying randomly as well, so I feel... Yo, I've been having lag in-game. Like, my server, or my internet's fine. Just... I don't think they have as much support directed to this one anymore. I'm sure there's some people on it, but definitely not as many heads as it once was. I gotta tell you, man, I've been playing this game on and off for, casually on and off over the years, and I'm slowly starting to hit that point to where, or understand why some people say this is a bad game. I mean, not to sway anybody from enjoying the game away from it, but you grind it super hard, get kind of burned. Like, I made this build, or I tried to make a build, and like, I feel like I'm forced to play a certain way in game if I want to push as hard as far as I want to. Kind of hurting me. I think I'm gonna do one more run, then I might actually take some time off and play something different.
I don't really care about legendaries anymore.
Like, yeah, potion, it was not worth it.
Not ready yet.
No way.
The spirits aid me.
I guess I'm not gonna get the portal. Well, those of you who are in here for Diablo 3, I apologize, but I'm gonna go play a different game right now. You're free to stick around or tune into somebody else playing D3, but right now I'm kind of burned on it. You know, I played other seasons in the past and I've completed the season challenges. But, like, every time I try, I keep saying to myself, you know, this time I'm going to try to push to 150. But every time I get, there's a point between doing your season journey challenges in between then and trying to go for the top that it just kind of, it's just like, it's a grindy game, but I feel like the grind is, like, so... The changes are so incremental that you do. And a lot of this goes without saying. It's just me trying to run through the thoughts in my head and justify it. But anyway,
Let's see.
What shall I play?
I don't have anything downloaded right now. And this will be the... I have Smite downloaded. I need to download some other, like, low commitment games. I am gonna play some Smite for a little bit. Just some Arena. I haven't played it in a while. I'll probably make some sort of like video this weekend about my like my take on Diablo 3 right now. I mean, it's not gonna get any better. I mean, like I said, there's Diablo 4, they're more focused on it. Well, this is my first time launching the game, so... Oh well. I'm done with, is what it is. One second, you know. What the mother trucker? Yo, I'm trying to type over here, game. Thank you.
Shit, I cannot type. Activate. Mother. Fudger. Okay. So, let's go here. Yeah. It is what it is. Done, mother trucker. Okay. Close that out now. Let's make sure it works though. Boom. That should tell you what it is. Alright. It really sucks though, because I really wanted. It's just. I feel like it's. This is honestly deja vu, because this happened to me in the past. It's my fault for thinking it'd be any different this time around. Interesting. There's a game capture in this. In it, hope. Wait a minute. Wait. That could be the problem, though. Video. Nope. Yeah. Apply that hope. There we go. I guess I gotta display capture every time now, simply because of I'm outputting at 1920 by 1080, but I actually play at 25, whatever that was, 2540 or 2560 by 1440. Yeah. Now, this game, Smite, it's a MOBA, but there's other modes that are more casual friendly. Like if you don't like the typical layout of a MOBA, you know, your three lanes. There's like an arena where it's just 5v5 an arena. There's an assault mode to where it's teams of five, one lane, and everybody has a random selected god or character in this game. There's a mode called Joust, which is 3v3. One lane has a jungle. There's other modes. Let's see. They might have other modes. You see Assault, Joust, Arena. Conquest is the typical format. Slash. I don't know what Slash is. A dual lane, so two lanes. Siege is it's hard to explain that one, but I have not played this game in a hot minute. I actually need to make sure my controls where is my keybinds? There we go. Okay. Alright, well, I'm gonna take a leak before I jump into this. Or I could, just queue. Yeah. I'm gonna hit you with the BRB. But we're gonna stay queued.
shit.
Oh yeah, and I forgot there's probably new characters in this game, or since I played. Aren't some EDHL, Mage, Guardian, Hugo Mage, I guess. Baron Samedi. Let's go. Let's hook it with why does it still say be right back? Like, how much delay is on my shit? That's crazy, though. Man, I feel like I let the... Man, I ain't never gonna have a fucking community if I can't stick to the game. A pregnant woman. Looking at these names, Miss Big D. Okay. Okay. Those items look similar, you know. Two assassins. Oh, three assassins. That's crazy. Crazy. Beads. I know this for a fact. I have no idea. Oh, holy. Not played this in a hot minute. This is probably gonna be
on my way.
Nice. I almost accidentally stole that kill. Oh, damn it! I just hit my... Oh, no, I hit the wrong.
Mistakes are common for some.
Still can't do that. Let's do that. Okay, that's not what I wanted to do, but we'll do it.
Be right back.
nobody's like doing shit though. Like, my aim right now is super, yeah. That was my fault. Damn it! I fucking pulled out all the stars, man. I panicked right there too. Oof! That was me panic mode right there. What is that? Yeah. I feel like I need to switch these. Yeah. Maybe I don't know. Maybe I need to switch those back. Need to do some like any of them got healing on? Get back. He needs to be careful, dude. Damn, my bad. I'm doing pretty bad, right? Well, I'm not really. We're in the lead. I should probably get the Gem of Isolation. I remember that one. I heard him. I don't know where he's at, though. You know, I'm assuming that it still has the same effect. Slower. Okay, yeah. Yeah. First game back, not too bad. No, I mean, that can quickly turn to shit. I mean, not in this lineup, though.
he did do some work for sure. My bitrate?
Why is my bitrate said it's going to shit?
No, it says it's leveled out right now. I don't know what it's talking about.
I'm gonna turn that off. Rip. Wait, what? Mine. 314.
That mindset. So what games could I download? What do I want to be the next game that I play? On a consistent basis. I really wanted I really don't know like what I was I had a lot of hopium that Diablo 3 season would be different this time. I'll do it and maybe do a couple more builds, and like I'm already burned out before even doing the first one. Who the fuck is that? Japanese guardian. It's a whale, dude. Byron Samadhi. Samadhi's nuts. Loki, I want to play.
The stars have aligned.
Yo, I said that the other day.
thinking about this. Yeah. This guy, Shiva. Actually, I'm not sure. Where is my teammates? What? Yo, brother, what are y'all doing? Oh, I should have gotten the ult, but I did not, bro. Damn, bro, why is everybody so separated? Here we go. And this one guy is like, you know, they are like playing super aggressive, dude. What are you even doing, bro? Babana, you were playing way too aggro. Then Baron Samedi just goes up there. Okay. Hey. Either way. These guys. That on this computer, actually.
Is this some like new meta strat that I'm not aware with, you know, or aware of? Please fill me in. That was bad on my part. Low key though, bro. Yo, bro. I don't know, man. I just don't know, man. He's gone. He thought he was going to get out, that bitch. But he thought wrong. I want to know if they're going. Yep, he's going that, so I'm going. I'm going to do that. He's got so much mitigation and shit, though. I don't even know what's happening anymore. I don't, bro. But minus... Okay. I'm not... I'm, like, not confident in my damage right now to be doing some shit like that. That boat guy is kind of OP, or he was even OP the last time I played, homie. I'm gonna have to see this shit. Damn it, dude. Too late. There it is. I don't even know, bro. Are people getting okay, whatever. Shut up, bruh.
Hmm.
What the fuck, bro? It clicked off my screen. It clicked off my screen. It clicked off my screen. How did that even happen? What was that? What was that? Yo, am I gonna install this game on the first day back? Ain't no way, bro! That's crazy, dude. What does that do? Easy game. What does it mean? Was not me. I don't even know what this does, bro. Do I just have some sort of like buff or some shit? How did he just walk through that bitch, though? That's what I don't get, bro. That's what I don't get, man. They're just walking up in there, bro. Fuck, man, I didn't even have my shit on. My shit was on cooldown, bro. Thought I was about to do some cheeky shit. Lucky mofo, bro. Okay, bro. God damn his fucking movement speed. So fucking irritating. So stupid, bro. Thank you. Beep, 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 beep. Help! God damn, man. I couldn't directionally land, could I? Yo, I can't catch any coming up here, bro, because y'all are so far pushed up.
I'm ready to go to this lobby. It's just not working for me.
How does he? Where is his shield coming from, dude?
I'm so fucking.
Like, the guy's just gaining health back? What item is that he has that just gives him health back?
That shit's hella crazy, bro. Oh god, like it's so stupid, man.
I can't focus on that guy because I just can't do nothing with this guy. How is he here though?
Still doing that? They're still doing that. That giveaway shit must have came back, bro.
No team synergy at all in that lobby. Period.
Gotta look for some toxic shit.
Guarantee, without looking at the scoreboard, this is the enemy team. He's 16 and 12, homie. Like, what? I don't. Okay. Okay.
Hey, we all have to make our own goals.
Okay.
I'm not digging this song though. Let me hear if you can hear that. Nobody's picking anything, bro. Maybe I go mage? Shit, I don't know, man. Evil chest, what does that contain? This looks cooler than what's in the chest. Like, off skin? That's the game I want to play, that Black Myth Wukong, whenever it comes out. Chalk, dodgy, man, that's a rough combo. With, yo, they're. We have an Agni. He definitely did not see me. Why am I clicking on the game? Yo, that's so stupid. Like, I'm not even tabbed. Holy shit, bro. That happened again, man. Beyond bullshit, man. Wow, bro. Bitch. What is he building? Yo, like, what? Is this another one of them their games, bro? Yo, is that what we're really doing right now? He tried. He fucking tried. That bitch.
Really, dude.
Oh shit. That was my own fault for and I wasted my bees. God damn it, dude. Being like super aggro, but can't back it up though. But I don't. Why are we even taking those fights, man? I'm not even wasting my ult on that shit, bro. I mean, what do y'all think y'all are doing, bro? Yeah. This right here is why this game is like low commitment. I'm not trying to play this shit long term, man. Just it's bullshit like this. Like, holy man. If you don't have people to play with, I mean, even if you do have people to play with, this shit'll fucking ruin friendships. What are you doing, bro? Thanks for stealing my kill, homie. My one kill that I'll probably get this whole entire game. Really glad you did that. Yo, I don't see how he's doing that, bro. I tried to get my hit. Shit, Mark. Doing too hot this game. Not because I don't think I can, it's just my teammates aren't really teammates. Yo! What is happening?
happening, bro? How is this bitch doing this, bro? I don't get it, bro. They're definitely teamed up, bro. They're definitely in a party right now. And that's like... That magnifies the amount of difficulty show. And my guys are like playing all solo and shit, you know? He got a kill, but at what cost? What did it cost him, bro? And you, I don't even know what your plan was. He got a kill, and at what cost, too? I'm about to get killed just from watching you get killed. Oh, yeah. I didn't see its health drop at all! Oh my god, bro, he's got that fucking bullshit. I need something like completely mitigates his shit. Where's penetration, bro? Where's like the greatest penetration? This right here. Hate it, but I didn't see his shit move. Right. I'm an idiot. Okay. Finally got a kill, bro. Damn. Yeah, bro, that fucking shit hurts. That hurt, bro. That bitch feel pain. Yeah, he's What is he doing, bro? It'll drive you mad, bro. Understanding stupid people. Trying to understand stupid people. Thank you.
Of course, bro.
It's just... I didn't want to steal that kill anyway.
Yo, what? Oh my god, dude. He took a...
Let me get this. Can I upgrade this? Okay, thank you. Fuck, man. I can't do nothing. I can't do nothing when they come up that close. And I don't have anybody on my team who can help protect that. I mean, like, it's just... Easy game. Doing that shit. You think she'll be able to do that? Fuck me, dude.
What? How, bro? I'm so messed up. So pissed, dude. I clicked off the screen again, bro. I'm uninstalling. I'm done with this fucking bullshit, bro. I'm done with it. I've clicked off the shit 3 times. The game's already making me mad. I'm good. I'm good. 2 games. That's all I need. That's all I needed.
Get me off this shit, bro.
Come on, bro. I'm spamming escape and I'm done. Done with Diablo. I'm done with Smite. Holy shit, man. This is crazy. Look. If you were at all in the stream today, and you're here for the stream, I appreciate it. For those of you that were here for Diablo content, thank you for being here. Unfortunately, D3 will not be what I'm maining at the moment. For foreseeable future, if you will. You know, I just kind of got burned out with it, got tired of it. Mentally, just thinking of what I had to do, just felt like hit my head against the wall, palm to face type shit. And, so I had to move on to something different, at least for now. Maybe if, like, it's sometime, maybe. Yo, my desktop icons moved as well, bro. I'm sorry. But, like, my desktop icons moved on me. In addition to, I don't know, but we moved from Diablo 3 and we just threw on some Smite just because I had it downloaded, been meaning to jump into it like casually, even more casual than D3. But as you can see, within those three games, I've already had enough and I'll probably end up uninstalling. But I need to find another game to play. About D3, I will be making a video this weekend and uploading it to the main YouTube. Pretty much like giving like a deeper I mean, you have the gist of what it is, but I'm gonna make a video like an update of D3 just to put it with the playlist of D3, so it didn't look like I continued from the build video and didn't continue what I had originally planned to do. I am off. I am technically off Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. But if I get my uploads, get that video, I also want to do kind of like start like a monthly progress or a monthly my life now type video as well. If I get those two videos done and these uploaded VODs, I may stream this weekend, but I will have to figure out what game to play. See, I got time right now, so I guess I could notepad some. I had made this a long time ago. Oh, can't even see it. My bad. Oh, is there anybody here? Okay, well, I'll make a. I'm gonna make a list of games that I want to play, that I plan to play at some point, and then games that I'm interested in, but not necessarily planned. And then I'll kind of like just have something to pull from whenever I get done with another game. But anyway, that's gonna do it for the stream tonight. We're only 30 minutes away. I don't really have anything else downloaded at the moment. So if you're new to the stream, please follow the stream. Please join the Discord if you feel like you'd like to join the community or make a community here. And check out the links below for my other places of presence. Anyway, I'm out for this evening. Peace. Thank you so much for supporting the stream content. If you could do me a favor, like this video, go to my channel and hit the notification bell to stay up to date whenever I post new videos. And let's say if you've ever played Diablo 3, subscribe to the channel. All right, peace. Oh, there's also these other videos that you can check out.